Hi there and welcome back to the Floss Marketing School. In this video, I will briefly explain what is a metabase. So metabase is nothing more than an open source data visualization software. So to say that's a competitor and an alternative to Google Data Studio, Microsoft BI and Tableau software. And the good news is that metabase is released under the GNU Afro General Public License. So it means that once you download it, you own the software and you are free to do whatever you want with it. So that's really the good news. So it belongs to you and you host it on the server of your choice, avoiding, of course, to send data to GAFAM data center. I will have a video explaining how to install it, and it's very quick and straightforward. So once you install it, here's how it will look like. So you will have the possibility to integrate several databases to it. In fact, you can easily integrate data coming from Google Analytics if you are using this proprietary solution somewhere. You can as well inject data which are coming from the Amazon database cloud, any custom MySQL databases that you have, including of course Matomo or other, or same thing if you are using Calendly or if using any other information system. So to say metabase offer you of course the possibility to plug them in any database that you have, as far as you have your credentials with you. It doesn't provide you with a lot of external and additional connectors. I'm thinking here more about CSV and JSON data feeds. So far they are not yet supported. It's only about databases. The good news is that when you start with a metabase, they are giving you a sample data set, which give you straight information, or at least straight features, straight data that you can use with metabase. So let's imagine, for example, that you would like to have an overview about how your orders are working. So you just can click over here and there, and as you can see, the link to the database is done automatically, and then you can start already to make your data speak for you. So let's imagine, for example, that you would like to have kind of a count over the order that you have. That's typically the kind of thing that you can that you can as well link it, for example, with the, let's say, if you would like just to see how your orders are performing over time, you can easily after add all those information to a dashboard that you will after that check with other. You can as well change the way the data is visualized by easily choose the kind of display that you would like to get. And that's everything that I wanted to show you for today. Thanks for watching.